Zachary Sho and Calliope here, and I'd like to welcome you to episode 13 of Assassin's Creed Origins. I'll explain what happened in the last episode after whatever this is going to be. We got a lizard to kill. I'm just saying. A real, like a person, not. They're kind of covering the what happened a little, but I'll explain more when they're done.
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud.
Backwards is better.
And proud to serve the queen.
Have you spoken to the high priest?
Yes, in advance of the queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis.
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That will set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the orders even now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
We still got another thing. We still got the crocodile.
Tell me of them.
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled. When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
So in the last episode, we began our hunt for the wizard when they mentioned the high priest's wife and a bull has been poisoned. The wife has had three miscarriages, and we believe the lizard has a curse that's causing it. So this, like, what do we call him? Sorcerer-type guy gave me the stuff to drink that basically put me in a dream state, like Scarecrow from Batman. And I fought a giant snake in what looked like a Chamber of Secrets, so make that what you will. I had a bow and arrow, not a sword. Well, we're going to figure out, like, why the bull is sick. What are those, I wonder what the candle things were on my map. I'm going to look at his poop.
Best way out is through.
But if the whole area of Memphis is cursed, then of course people are bringing like bad food to the bull.
Your I thought it'd give you strength.
What else is there to investigate about this?
Hey, you feed the apes food.
No, them guard priestesses take care of all of that.
You know where his body is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks.
Well, I'm clearly gonna go in.
Sickness could come from this food, but it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Each bit. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
So do we know that the lizard is a man?
One priestess is missing her necklace.
We don't know, right?
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. Well, not a bush shot.
We had to save Pantlantis!
Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market.
That's a finger.
They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles and this week.
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
So by rescuing the brother, I'm assuming the lizard will be there. That's the hope. Ooh. Got that one. What happened to that man? Already got rid of the captain, that's nice. Tearing them apart. Okay. So.
Don't leave me here with
you. Are you Pantlantis?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home.
I may have to fight some other enemies on the way out of this. Maybe not. Maybe yes. Or maybe I can just run away.
Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired.
Is he the one whimpering? Is that a blacksmith?
Yeah, he's my house.
I might want to take care of, go do that.
I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man ordered by abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Basharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Patriotis! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up. Fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
This is the lizard work. So I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to rise. Now and always.
Remta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby.
What can I sell? Unnecessary items. Not gonna sell crafting items. These are just, cosmetic. I don't care about. Oh boy, it's a level 23. But we'll see what happens.
Like we did in Siwa.
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust.
Level 23 mission of reaching a palace.
What is the price for winning?
If you'll never find out. You're slower than Ramses, but he's been dead a few years now.
Just call me slow, does she not see the back of my horse? That was the easiest race I've ever done.
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
We all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
Give me XP for that.
The queen is about to
no?
Start. Let's go and listen.
That's fine, I have to walk.
Goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs.
They don't like her.
must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen, the Apis Vole persists in ailing. We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bowl.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cup.
A kid? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
Even Hetet is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the great temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
No, I. That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
His nephew wears a blue scarf, has a cough, and found the great temple of Ta. He is one of five priests wearing an Anubis mask. So I may have to just kill them all? What's that? But the blue scarf and the cough is the... If Atepi's smart, they'll all be wearing the same thing. He doesn't have to explain why, he just has to, like, get them all to wear the same thing. I do like the camel. I love this camel. But horses are faster. Oh, I like fangs. Where's the... I don't know. Automatically loot an enemy after assassinating them. I thought I already could do that. We'll do firebomb. No, they're priests. They should not attack me.
Priest of Anubis. What is it, Hetepi?
So I'm guessing the issue here is going to be assassinating the right one. We didn't get them all found, but Padaway, let's get close to this one. He's coughing, and he has a blue scarf. So it's him, clearly. Easy. That was the easiest of the four I've got so far of the new.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived.
The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my thoughts. Now face yours.
Oh, I could have assassinated him. I'm bummed that I didn't. But they follow me, I'll fight them. Oh! What an arrow. I'm afraid it's gonna shoot another arrow at me. Oh, I forgot about those guards. Watch the plot twist be that Cleopatra is the leader of the Order of the Ancients. And she wanted to get all these other people out of the way. But in reality, she's the one responsible. I hope I'm not like hitting it right on the head. But that's my theory. I have no idea. Guess we'll get to see the festival, right? Probably because it's a long loading screen.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya.
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk in your water.
I hope we will hunt together next. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Almost level 21. So with that, we have now eradicated of course this entire game, the ibis, the vulture, the ram, the heron, the hippo, the scarab, the hyena, and the lizard. Up next, it's a crocodile, which has a level requirement of 25. I'm going to want to be at like 22 or 23 probably. But I can begin the mission. So in the next episode, that's probably what I'm going to do. Let's just check to see the if any weapons should be better equipped. So I like this because it's quick, but this one's longer reach. Ooh, I can't use that yet. But this causes bleed damage and combo multiplier for XP, so I'm going to hang on to this still. I think, yeah. But with that, I will see you in the next episode. You may see Calliope in the next episode. So I will see you next time.